Hey guys, welcome back to WebSense Pro with another tutorial video. I'm your host Bilal Nasir, and today we'll be learning how to add PDF document, how to embed PDF document without any plugin or without any additional add-on from Elementor. So first we'll try to embed the PDF through Elementor, and then I'm going to show you how you can do it if you're not using Elementor or if you're using any other theme in the WordPress. So without further ado, let's jump into it. Before we proceed, don't forget to hit the subscribe button so you can be notified whenever I create new tutorial. So guys, this is our test WordPress stall, and now let's try to embed PDF on our homepage. Let's just add it below the slider section. So I'm gonna click on edit with Elementor, assuming you are already logged into your backend. Click in edit with Elementor. And once your page is loaded, search for custom HTML. So here's the element which we'll be using, which is HTML. I'm just gonna drag and drop it here. And in HTML code, I'm gonna copy this code here. Don't worry about the code. I'll add the link to the blog post where you will find the code, and you don't need to type it manually. So where you're seeing this, the PDF URL, you need to add the PDF URL after uploading it. So let's upload our PDF. Go to dashboard. And from dashboard, click on media, then add new. Select file to upload. So I'm going to add any PDF. So let's assume this one. Okay, once your PDF is uploaded, copy the URL from here after clicking. So when you click on this button, URL will be copied. And paste this URL where you added your custom HTML. So remember to replace it where it says PDF URL. I'm going to paste my link here. And then this line. Cool, our PDF is showing up now. Now let's click update and see if it's visible in front end. Click update. Go back to our home page and hit refresh. Here you go. As you can see, we have uploaded our PDF without using any plugin, without using any additional add-on for Elementor. And now what I'm gonna do, I'll copy the same code and try to add it in our default WordPress editor. So you, in order to do that, just click on add new. Create a new test page. And from here, click on this small plus sign, add block. And from there, we'll search for HTML. Here we have custom HTML. And copy the same code, paste it here. And now hit publish. Okay, once your page is published, let's preview the page. And as you can see, our PDF is showing up completely fine without using any additional plugin. So that's it for the tutorial, guys. I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to comment on the video below and like and share. Until next video, have a great day.